cleared the UK's debt for the first time in history. Never happened again. That'll make us bankrupt. Quite literally. This is London Bridge, folks, and it's the fifth London Bridge. The first one, it burnt down. Now, the one before this one, it was falling down. It was sinking into London's mud. Now, what they decided to do with it is sell it. They sold it to an American man whose name was Robert Mueller. Now, does anybody know where he had it placed in America? Arizona, that's it. Lake Havasu, in fact. He had it shipped across, placed across Lake Havasu. He paid $2 million for the old bridge. On the left-hand side, the very peculiar-shaped blue glass building, which is home to our national headquarters for our window cleaning association. On the right, we've got the Shard of Glass, the tallest building in Western Europe, standing at over 1,000 feet tall, designed by an Italian man. His name, Renzo Piano. Now, folks, our destination is on the left, okay, coming up. What we're going to do, we're going to push the boat on. On the right is the Belfast, in front of that Tower Bridge, and we're going to take it past our pier, turn the vessel very slowly, and you'll all get a fantastic shot out of Tower Bridge. Okay, so don't stand up or rush to the front. We're going to take you nice and close. It's flood tide, meaning we'll get right up close to the bridge. The Belfast, folks, was built in Northern Ireland. 1938, she was built in the same shipyard as the Titanic. The name of that shipyard was Harland and Wolff of Belfast. Now, folks, she saw action throughout World War II, the Korean campaign, NATO's flagship in the 80s. Today, she's a floating museum, and it's fantastic for all of the children to go aboard. There's 9 decks from the engine room up, ladders on each one of them decks, so it's brilliant. The excitement in their faces. Before we turn the vessel, okay, folks, we have the Tower of London off to the left. Behind the pier, this is the fortress that was built in 1078. So 1,000 years ago, meaning, folks, that it's steeped in history. 1,000 years, but unfortunately, it's gruesome history. Used as a place of execution and torture for hundreds of years, they've decided to make it a museum. And it is, honestly, brilliant to go inside. Now, the people that know everything about it do the tours. They're called Yeoman Wardens, also known as Beef Eaters. Now, to be a beef eater or a yeoman warder, you must have served at least 22 years in the military at a certain rank. And you can be eligible to work in the Tower of London giving these tours. So they're exceptional. They've got a lot of stories to tell. Has anybody had a tour? So that she can do. And she does so for full 90 degrees. Just as planned, when the bus goes by, it's the centre of the bridge, two white place sides of London. We pay that bus to go over the exact time we took. Driver's name is Dave. Tower Bridge does open, okay? Does so a full 90 degrees in 60 seconds. And it will open every single day, apart from one day of the year, which is coming up very soon. Does anybody know the day? The London Marathon, there you go. The course runs